So, you're the curator's research aide, right?
Let me guess. You want to know about the medical trial?
Oh, so it is true. The guy's had a mood-altering neurochip implanted in his brain, so how does it work? Does it work?
Sorry, I'm just gonna have to wait for my research paper.
That is Erich Soders, former training director at the ICA. Regrettable.
For another time. Yamazaki awaits.